42, just confirm it, just when you know how many units.
Yeah, we're going to be stopped at the red light southbound of this at Gale, and believe I still only have one unit, code 6.
Frank 3, code 6 in second.
44, Frank 3, code 6 in second.
6 mil.
3 is also code 6. Southbound of this at Gale, stop at the light.
45, King 3, code 6. Okay, and I'm going to light them up here before they get on the freeway. We're going to be southbound Azusa, just south of Gale, 142.
Copy that, there are 3 units total, code 6 this time, lighting up the vehicle southbound Azusa, south of Gale, before it enters the freeway.
Yeah, 147, I'm code 6.
47, code 6.
Hey, last unit, do a break for me when we light them up. King 3 with stop traffic.
42, confirm your 1020 at the vehicle fielded.
No, ma'am, we're still stopped at the red light. We haven't lit them up yet.
Stopped at the red light, southbound Azusa, Gale.
144, Frank 2, code 6.
144, Frank 2, code 6. And yes, for the watch planner, this is going to be a straight stolen only. Arrow, your ETA now.
1 minute out.
Arrow in 1.
First three cars published, they're route 110.2. Pursuit westbound 60 freeway from Azusa, speed 60 miles an hour, traffic conditions are light, it's the same vehicle, 142.
142, I copy you now, pursuit westbound 60 freeway from Azusa, was there an additional unit with emergent?
84, Frank, we'll call it for you, we're behind you if you want.
Okay, go ahead and call it.
4 Frank, still westbound 60, speed approximately 65 miles an hour. We'll be approaching Hacienda.
60 degree approaching Hacienda.
42, is there an ETA on Arrow, please?
Arrow, confirming your 1 out.
Affirmative, we're less than that and we're on the 60 freeway now. Coming up on the units in a second.
Arrow is less than 1 out. And 144 Frank, confirming the 1020 now, speed of traffic.
144 Frank, we are still westbound 60, approaching the Hacienda off-ramp, 144 Frank.
144 Frank is westbound 60, approaching Hacienda.
147 boy, just be advised that CHP is 97.
Copy that, CHP is 97. And industry, that's...
We're going to be exiting Hacienda. We're going to be going northbound on Hacienda from the 60.
Copy that, northbound Hacienda from the 60. Arrow confirming your overhead.
In seconds. We have them in sight. Stand by.
144 Frank, northbound Hacienda from...
Units 1022, your pursuit. Once again, units 1022, your pursuit. 144 Frank, copy to 1022.
22, can they stand by till we get overhead?
Possibly go to Grand Falls once airships arrive.
Stand by, checking with your watch commander.
Pursuit behind the sportsman.
Units, per the watch commander, 1022 the pursuit. Once again, you're off to 1022 the pursuit. Arrow will call it. 142, copy?
47 to units. It is, the pursuit has been 1022. Believe me, I'm a unit of purpose suit now.
Sir, industry?
Check.
You're already on the patch, go.
Hey, units, you're running the 1019 Olympus. I need units to behind 1019 Olympus to the west. I need 2 units north on Walbrook and Olympus, and I need another unit at Hacienda and Walbrook.
Copy now, for pursuit 1019.
Walbrook.
32 is now on Walbrook. Is there an additional unit to respond to Walbrook?
473, already 97.
Copy, the additional unit is 97. Do you have a description on your suspect?
22, I just stand by for a moment.
Baggy jeans and a loose light-colored shirt.
Handling unit, give me a light. Right, he was last seen going into the residential area there, just west of your loge.
Confirming, sir, he ran just westbound, just past this white van in the backyard of 1019 Olympus.
The containment looks good so far. Stand by a moment.
10 units. It's going to be a suspect wearing a light colored shirt and baggy jeans. Do you have a known race?
Hispanic.
Not Hispanic.
Zero unit, are you there?
Go ahead. Containment looks awesome.
Can you regard your containment? Where everybody was 97 here on the Walbrook. He never made it westbound. Just be advised, he was holding his waistband, Ryan, possibly 417.
And it's just be advised, ATAC 3 is reserved for you whenever you're ready, ATAC 3.
142, Kenny, if I believe 1019 lift, there's some 245 type of warrants coming out of the house. Okay, corrected, my partner just ran 11359, no bail, and like I said, that's a partner from what we just went 15 on.
Can you advise if there's any other points of containment needed?
Yes, sir.
Can you advise if there's any other points of containment needed at this time?
So 147 was at Gale and Haas, actually, would be good.
Unit for Gale and Haas? Yes, cue your mic for the busy town, industry units. 10-4, is there now an industry units to take Gale and Haas?
Yeah, 13-2 will take Gale and Haas.
143-2, any other points? And once again, it's going to be male, Hispanic, light colored shirt, baggy jeans.